everybody there. Everybody's got to pass through the security check. What? How do you get to the security check? Well, even to get to the security check, you've got to pass through another security check. Understand? You just can't go to the security check on your own. You've got to pass through the security check to go to the security check. Everybody get yourselves checked in the security check. Otherwise, I won't feel secure with my job here as airport security officer. Understand? Hey, stop! Where the hell do you think you are going?
Were you speaking to me? What do you mean, where do I think I'm going? I don't think when I'm going. I just go where I have to go. I don't have to think when I'm going. Who thinks when I'm going?
I was going to that toilet box over there. That men's room toilet box. What? That's not a toilet box? Then what is it? That's the security check box? Whose security? I'm not worried about my security. I'm perfectly all right. I don't need any security, you see. I don't need to get my security check, you see. My security, although I'm already secure. No terrorist is after me, you see. I'm a terrorist myself. That's just a joke. What? What? You want me to open my suitcase? But why should I open my suitcase? I just closed it. What? Did I close it just to open it? And in any case, I don't have the key to the suitcase. You see, it opens without a key. So here it is. You want me to open it? I'll open it. But if anything gets damaged, you will be responsible, right? So I'll open it. I'll open it. And inside the suitcase is possibly another suitcase. Right? But I can't open it. I can't open it. It's stuck. It's stuck. The key is stuck in the key. Oh ho. Oh ho. It can't open. What's wrong with this? What's wrong with the wrong suitcase? It's the wrong suitcase. I think I brought somebody else's suitcase. That's why I can't open it. I'm not making any excuses. It doesn't open. Ha! It's open now. Okay. What do you want? Here it is. What's that? Okay, I'll tell you what's that. That's a gizmo. That's a gizmo. It's also known as a gadget. Right? What is it? Okay. You see, you can pass your security check. What do you call that? That apparatus. You pass your security check apparatus over it. And it has been so programmed that when the rays, the X-rays from the security check apparatus go into this monitor, the whole thing explodes like a bomb. What? No fooling? Of course no fooling. I'm not joking. You can try it. Try it. Go ahead and try it. Okay, try it. I mean, I have no bones about your trying it. Go ahead and try it. See, nothing happened. You were trying to make a fool out of me, weren't you?
Well, the gizmo didn't explode. Why don't you try my hat, you know? Maybe you never can tell when the gizmo might be programmed to explode when the hat is checked by the security check apparatus, right? Complex computer technology, that's what it is.
Okay. Now, give me your hat. Give me your hat. I'll check your hat.
Well, here it is.